guys, today I'm going to show you how my rock roller extreme from Maestotech. So I'm not going to tell you much about it. Just go on YouTube and you're already on YouTube if you're watching my video, so thanks so much for watching and stuff. But yeah, you just go to search for the Maestotech rock roller extreme, then you'll find it. Very good truck, but I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm trying to eat about 5 likes, and I'll see if I can make another video, so enjoy. And yeah, move. Flav this cow. Okay, but by the way, I'm not a very professional. This is my first ever video. I did one video, but I deleted it because I'm not a very... But this is the first day, so. And the other fact, all you do is just send it, and then your mic come up. Come on. I don't know if I touched the gate, but otherwise. Came up, just showing them how steep is that hill from the side. Quite a steep hill. It might not look as much steep as it shows. Whoa, that was close. Oh, my battery's getting fat, so. Might not have charged it enough. It's a special airsoft suspension. Very lightweight chassis and body. Yep, I got it. Okay, as you can see the suspension. But as you can see the suspension of it is quite thin, but otherwise, not bad. It's not the fastest RC car that you can buy, but it has the LC or something like that. Brushless motors, I think it's brushless. Brushless. And if you're wondering, in South Africa, so by Toy Zone, about I think it was 879, and so not that bad. Okay, but thanks so much for watching. And let's see if we can hit 10 likes or maybe 5, and I'll see. But thanks for watching. Cheers.